Boys, this morning me and Frank are going down the road to look at a E93 3035. He's been looking for a while. The E92 market's really hard to find anything right now that's like not a piece of shit. There's a few E93s that are pretty clean, so we're gonna go look at this one today and hopefully come back with it. Everything checks out like when he was talking to him, and as far as from what we know, it seems to be like a buy. That'll be the third 335 of the channel, which is gonna be nuts. All right, it's a big day for Frank. You excited?
I'm very fucking excited.
I did it. Motherfucker couldn't sleep last night. Mason buys a GTR, and now he can't wake up to come with the boys go get a 335. The GTR, right there. He doesn't even know we're coming. Damn it.
He's got Taco Bell in there, bro.
Look, he's got his keys right there.
Fuck happened last night, dude?
What did he do? Now let's just start banging on his window.
Bro, are you up?
We might be.
Hold on, let me push the
Wait, I got one question.
Why is your keys just right here?
Man.
What happened last night?
He's already modding the Maxima. More GTR shit right here.
More GTR shit. That's all.
Let's get a quid rating.
Seven.
Maybe a 10. Maybe I was thinking seven. Yup. All right, we're taking this shit an hour and a half.
What?
We're rolling up on him in a 335 to buy a 335.
I might need to get one. Come on, man. Get into it.
What's going on? That thing's sweet.
Oh, thank you. I got the winners on, so I can't do too much right now.
Oh,
I gotcha. You went for a ride of a lifetime.
Buddy was riding.
The water pass. This person likes it next to you.
From Frank getting his 335.
I hope it's not fucked.
We're rolling deep with the merch right now.
We're around some big bread right now.
Rip it! Pulling up on the 335 right now. It's space gray and I'm jealous.
Man, that does look good.
Shit.
Yeah, we're getting it.
We're getting it.
Sweet home Alabama.
He just jumped it. He literally just jumped the curb.
You
all
right?
I didn't see my moving.
I think he'll be fine. It just seemed like
it
hit the
dog. Yeah, he'll be alright. Oh my god. That looks crazy.
That's crazy.
Yeah. I've been lucky. Like, when I've gotten service the last place, it's fine.
It's fine.
All right, well, here it is. We just took it on a test run. We got a third one in the fucking group now. There really ain't too much wrong with this thing at all. You got bigger tips on there. I don't know what kind of tips those are, but they don't look bad. Everything checks out, though. He's got the wheels powder coated, the M mirrors. The paint looks so good. Showing some love to the E93 boys now. The only thing we're not really too big of a fan of is the carbon trim, steering wheel cover.
Get it right there.
I don't know about y'all boys, but space gray is definitely the best E92 color, hands down. That bitch looks insane. This might be the cleanest E93 East Coast. There's not a single dent on this bitch. We got us a virgin motor right here.
And it's about to get fucking raped.
Then you got this junker over here. What the fuck?
How do I motherfucker clean it?
Wait, the whole thing came off. No.
Frank!
Frank! Hey, not do it. Frank, get the bank. Come on, man. I'm a little mad I can't come with y'all. I want to be in this back seat like this.
It's a shitty cup holder right there.
It's a pretty bad spot, BMW. Hold on, but it's got more.
What the fuck am I looking at?
Oh, Frank, hold on.
Frank.
Get him back, yeah.
We can break into his crib.
No, it's not.
Man, it's got the little baby sun visors.
That's my kind of size right there.
Yeah, this is fucking wide right here.
Is that really heated steering wheel?
They have that?
Man, it's got some cute little red push start with a little to match there. The master.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm sorry, but y'all folks, with this trim, the little plastic Amazon shit, please take it off.
Take it off.
I mean, I get where you're going with it, but just don't.
Y'all are fucking bozos.
Personally, not a fan. I mean, you can tell me to fuck
bozo!
Off.
You're a bozo! Nah, it's just us, boys. How you feeling, man?
Man, this was fucking perfect. This car is perfect. I got a fucking heated steering wheel, man.
Fucking heated steering wheel, huh?
We need to go to stage one today.
Oh? Yeah!
What y'all think?
All right, so I just dropped off the guy we bought it from. Look at him.
Nah.
We're around some good money right now. I mean, look at these houses, boys.
There's some straight bread around here. Today's a great day. I had a good feeling about this car right here. Today, I think Frank got a good buy. Y'all are about to see a lot of E93 stuff going on now. So if you got an E93, we're going to be showing some love to you. So now we're going to be rolling three deep, three 335s when Mason gets his back. It's going to be crazy. The content is going to be crazy. We have three cars. So we got about a 2-hour drive back from where we had to pick the car up in Virginia.
Man, we're riding clean as fuck with the boys right now. This ain't no mommy daddy. This is a milestone in my life right here, bro. I'm about to pull up on my bitch in a drop top Beamer later. Who am I?
Oh my god.
I fucking love this thing.
Man. I feel like a little dream to you, huh?
I can't believe it, bro. It finally fucking happened. Why is the DTC light lit up? This is unreal, bro.
Hey, fuck you, man. She wants your name and
you yo yo. Man, what the fuck?
How many things is that okay?
Fuck yeah! Boys are already mobbing together. I'm already at 70. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm going to jail. I'm so fucking in love. I don't give a fuck about an oil pan gasket. I'll change that bitch.
Fuck with the kid.
Hey, let him know. I'm shutting St. Mary's down. Fuck you, motherfucker.
This is what happens when Southern Maryland boys come to rich neighborhoods. We go crazy.
I cannot stop cheesing. My cheeks hurt.
Yeah!
Man, I'm so fucking happy.
Hey, E93!
Hey, you know what, not?
What we doing?
What we doing?
I hit 80,000 miles. She's getting old, boys. She's getting old. I bought this car when it had 51,800 something. I actually will have owned this car for 3 years on February 16th. Put the top down and let him know in the last 10 minutes. Yeah, look at him. I better get a flyby with the top down.
Yeah! Made it back.
Dude, that's such a vibe. All right, out of 10, what do you give it?
Dude, a fucking 11. This is like worth every dollar. If I get a 335, I get a fucking 335.
Yeah, oh God, that's
that
what I was
saying. That was the most fun drive of my life, dude.
Congrats, buddy.
I don't, sorry, but I think
congrats,
honestly,
buddy.
Thanks, man. I don't think.
Do we get a lip or no for the 93 right here?
Keeping the powder-coated wheels for a while. I don't know if they're going to like that, but.
Hey, man, you got to get yours back. Hey, you know what's crazy? We have a 2007. Yours is 2008. His is an 09 now. All right, Carson needs a 10. Travis needs an 11. All right, fellas, let us know what you all want to see to the 93 first. Dude, I'm standing in the BMW.
Do not sit down. Bro, move it forward.
I'm dying.
Dog, that was the worst pain I felt in my life.
This is wild right here. Dude, you can shoot rollers of other cars at this bitch easy. This is awesome. If you are like, man, I don't want an E93, get it. Because this thing's sweet. What the fuck? This is the craziest shit ever. I ain't gonna lie. I'm very excited. If you get an exhaust on this thing, it's gonna sound insane. This is wild. Little Travis coming out. Look at this right here.
Drop top beat.
Yeah.
Drop top, black.
Dude,
black
drop top is crazy.
All right, man, now we're rolling four deep in this bitch. All rock and webby right now. Nice. Right there for him. I just feel like waving at everyone. It's just such a great car to be alive in. Just look at it through the camera. This is like such a vibe right
now. Oh, yeah. Sometimes all I think about is you.
late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. Can't make you happy now.
Man, this is just a vibe. Pulling up 4D, all matching. The drop top 335. Now we got it. Just bought it.
There ain't no top on this thing. We flip it with that.
Ain't nothing better than this right here. We all copped this water right here. It's $3 and it's glass. Is it great?
This water might be the best water I've ever had in my time.
It's
fucking crazy. This motherfucker is like that.
Good water right there.
Holy shit.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been.